Hello guys! Welcome back once again to my multi-purpose channel, James Shenyun. So ngayon, ang ating ipa-product introduction, bali in-depth na to para makita nyo siya talaga ng malapitan. With this product ng Luxe Organix Niacinamide Brightening Cloud Soap. So, ayan siya. This product has niacinamide, vitamin C, galactomyces. Tapos sabi niya, alcohol-free, paraben-free. Tapos, itong ayoko, yung merong chemistry 2, ito siya. Mahirap yan. Char. Made in Korea siya. And then, ang model is si Miss Heart Evangelista Escudero. Yan. So, ang cute-cute, diba? Pink na pink. So, yan. Wala naman siya sa bottom part. Yan lang siya, ang packaging niya. So, sabi niya dito sa likod, Luxe Organix Brightening Cloud Soap is formulated with niacinamide and licorice extract that helps lighten skin from hyperpigmentation caused by UV damage. With additional benefits from vitamin C and galactomyces, ferment filtrate, it helps brighten skin by reducing dark spots caused by acne. It also helps even out skin tone and add moisture to reveal a brighter and natural glowing skin. It also contains shea butter rich in fatty acids to help skin produce more collagen, which reduces wrinkles and keeps skin supple and elastic. Yan. How to use? Place soap inside the foaming net, slightly moisten the soap with water and gently rub until it forms into a creamy lather. Apply on skin, rinse thoroughly with water. Caution, for external use only, avoid contact with eyes. Conduct a skin test first. Stop using and consult a doctor if skin becomes red, swollen, itchy during use. Oh, so stop nyo agad ha. Alam nyo na. Huwag nyo na ipagpatuloy pa kapag meron na kayo naramdaman. Keep out of reach of children. Storm at room temperature. So, ang mga ingredients, ayan siya. Ayan. Bigyan ko kayo ng time para makita siya. Ayan. So, 180 grams ang meron sa kanya. Ang bigat niya. Ang kanyang amount. And then, this product is made in Korea. Cruelty-free. So, hindi siya na-test sa animal. So, that is very good. And then, manufacturing date is sa noong July 2020. And then, expiration date is sa July 19, 2023. So, matagal pa. Ayan. So, itsura niya sa loob. Yes. Ganito. Wow. Cute niya, no? Tapos, very soft tong net niya, kaya hindi ka masasaktan. May naka-engrave din siyang cloud. So, tatlo kasi yung variant nito, eh. Yung first variant na nagamit ko, yung bentonite. Bentonite exfoliating cloud soap. So, amoyin natin. Very mild ang kanyang amoy. So, yon. So, if you haven't subscribed to my multi-purpose channel, please do subscribe to my channel. And then, please hit like and the notification bell para updated kayo sa mga bagong videos ko. And I love you guys. Thank you for watching. Bye!